Yeah, that's sexy.
Oh, you got the little thing over your name.
Yes, sir.
That's special. Gonna throw me off. Okay, let's get Raymond.
That works.
You know, I don't never know what that's for. You know, when people put that little dash over their name, I just go, hey, hey, take it off and let's just get a guy a regular name.
It is French, though.
It is French.
It is French.
Really?
It is.
Powder Springs, Georgia.
Powder Springs, Georgia.
All right, Raymond. I tell you what, listen. There is something. I don't even have a French accent, so I'm gonna get the cultures mixed up on this one. We don't get a lot of emails, but here we go. There is something. Something a bull thinks. What accent is that? Spanish? It's over there next to.
Hey,
ain't,
somewhere.
Ain't Spain next to France?
Something like that.
And you ain't really French anyway.
I'm really not.
So just go with it. Name something a bull does that a cow does, thinks it is. I'm reading this wrong.
Steve, I'm getting confused. Come on now.
Hold on, wait. But did you hear what he said? I'm getting confused, Steve. I'm getting confused. What happened to the French a minute ago?